Oh, hey everybody. The air conditioners that are those new ones, the fancy digital ones, well, the 10,000 BTU one, I believe, is a bit too oversized since it's nearly 75% fucking humidity in the house right now. And, well, these are both running right now, but the compressor isn't, and it's about 57 out here. My problem is that I don't know if there is a way to get these to work under a certain temperature. You know, it doesn't matter, it doesn't seem to matter if it's in the upper 70s inside the damn house. They just don't seem to wanna work. Damn it. Well, I really need to straighten that out and get a real I was gonna use that 2x4 to drill holes and put them screwdrivers in, so that's definitely a project that's taken a while to get started. There, I'll unplug that before I fucking zap myself. As last year I ran, I don't think I've made a video about this, but I had this unit and this unit inside, and it kept it at about 55% humidity, and that was just perfect. But there is the wiring diagram. Where the hell is that? Get the old magnifying glass here. Does that... that doesn't really help that much, but... let me see here. Power supply. Something goes to that. Capacitor, compressor, some protector thing. Thermostat, and then between the speeds there. What the hell does that protector thing mean? Is that something that prevents it from coming on at a certain temperature, or what? Or is that from to prevent the Chinese thing from starting on fire? Thermostat. Knobs off. Son of a bitch. Okay, here. Gotta figure out what screws go to which. If I could find where the hell I put the screwdriver. There it is. I think it's this one here. one fell. All the screws seem to look similar so far, so it, I don't think it'll matter which way they go in. Just as long as it's the threaded way down. Oh, them fuckers are real tight. Yeah, this one's pretty tight. I want to try and get these, but I gotta find a little bigger screwdriver so I don't fucking strip that out. But I'm gonna stop the video right there. All right, you guys. I couldn't get the these screws loose here. And I think I would have needed to get this one loose here, but all right, here's a thermostat, and there's two wires that go up to that. So I'm wondering if I would go and or get those off, that it would possibly maybe kick the unit in or not, or else there's something somewhere else that I do not know about that is preventing it from coming on when it's under 60. Alright, you guys, check this out. Alright, the contacts are right in there. And there it goes. So it does have something to do with that fucking thermostat in there. So I wonder, well, I think it's line voltage possibly going through there. So I don't know what I can use for a thermostat. But otherwise, I hope this helps somebody out there, and thanks for watching. Hey everybody, I just wanted to, I forgot to do this, test out what the voltage is going to that thermostat, and to ground right now, got about 116 volts, so this is line voltage, and if you have a 240 volt air conditioner, then it's probably gonna, well, one of them is gonna, they're each going to be 120 on each line, so watch out with this stuff. Otherwise, thanks for watching.